Okay, I'm out hoar frost chasing again today, second day in a row, and some stunning scenes, absolutely stunning scenes. I'm located way outside Omagh up on the high ground. The whole hoar frost covered the whole area from Cookstown to Omagh out the Omagh road, but I ventured a bit further outside the Omagh town itself and it's absolutely beautiful. The fog lifted, blue sky, sunshine, everywhere you can see the trees are just coated with beautiful hoar frost. Very thick in places, between a centimetre to maybe 1 inch or so in thickness, depending on the location, from tree to tree, but it's gorgeous. So I found this beautiful tree here behind me. Check that out. Sitting there with the branches drip down with the frost hanging off it. Absolutely amazing. Perfect camera conditions. So I just found this field randomly driving around. And it's literally just frost everywhere, thick, harsh frost. It was -6 as I was driving down the road in sunshine, so it is really, really cold. Perfect conditions for this kind of spectacular weather. And every bush is the same. There's a narrow one there. This one here is the same. Just everywhere you go, encased. And then again, these cool fences. Fence posts are just covered in hoarfrost as well. Kind of hard to do it justice shooting into the sun there, but you get the idea. So we'll go down to this tree. See how stunning this is. Look at that. Absolutely spectacular. The best I've ever seen frost scene since 2010, severe winter, that's for sure. So this is just awesome, I'm loving it. Hopefully I got some good images of this scene. This is probably the highlight of the day for me. The cold countryside is absolutely stunning, but getting a tree isolated without clutter in it is very, very difficult. So this one here really stood out to me because of its shape and isolation. Gorgeous. So anyway, what a day, what a stunning day.